Let's get moving.
Would be nice if you'd fill me in here. Yesterday, that relic was nothing to you. I mean, you drank out of it. Now you're blindly chasing it into a Kree warship? What aren't you telling me? I don't understand. This isn't like you.
Please, just trust me on this one, okay?
Why do you think I'm here? I'm just worried about you, Peter. What if that relic is messing with your head?
Look, we just need to get the relic back.
All right, Peter. Whatever you say.
Locate Hall and retrieve the relic.
Those are pictures of...
This is more tomb than warship.
Don't let your guard down, Gamora. There's gotta be some Kree still alive.
Yeah, we did see them on Nowhere. So where are they?
Nowhere.
Those glyphs are Kree. But I can't make out what it says.
I can. Much better. Bridge. Hala's gotta be there. Which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen.
Okay, then we reset energy grid.
Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
Whoa. My bad.
They can't get any deader, I guess.
Hey!
Oh, it's a ladder.
Gamora. I'm game if you are.
Perfect.
Let's go.
Lead the way.
Keep moving and stay quiet.
Oh, you're the one who's talking.
Shh, what did I just say?
I'm an asshole.
Someone has deactivated the stasis pods.
Arm your weapons.
We must find them. They cannot be far. Keep moving!
Did you hear that?
Move! At the end of the corridor, be swift!
This is Batman Arkham song now.
Do not worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon.
Oh, she dreaming.
Once
right
we return home, the process can begin. Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
Oh, damn.
One more step and she dies.
It will be easy to...
take a step, are you
remove
serious?
Her head.
Do not test me.
Wait! Don't hurt her.
Very well.
I'm fine with that.
I cannot lose my son again. You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long. No one will stand in my way.
I lost someone too. Someone I loved.
I am sorry.
But you die too.
But this is much larger than a single life.
You're gonna meet her too. Say nah.
Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation. You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree, our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
I know what it's capable of. It let me relive a memory with my mom.
It can do so much more than that.
Yeah, it's a Chaos Emerald.
You really do not know how this works, do you?
Chaos Control.
You said you lost your mother. Would you kill someone to bring her back?
Possibly. Nah, you can't.
No.
I mean, I don't know.
I never do.
I thought as you once did. Until everything was taken from me. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices. I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
Oh. Try again. It's like, no. I see no blood coming out of his mouth. Don't you when you get stabbed like that, blood comes out? Finish him.
Hey, Pete! I'm coming in! Hang tight for an ace!
God damn! Better pick that up and go. Where the girl at?
Peter, I'm here.
Okay. All right, there she is.
Oh no!
How you just all of a sudden?
Thank you, Gamora. I'm glad I brought you along.
That's my fault. I should have seen her attack coming.
Rocket, we gotta go. Hollis' ship is coming after us.
I don't know if we can outrun her.
We have to try.
Stay with me, Peter.
Pete! Peter! What happened? Are you...
I am Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so.
Hey, guys.
This is your fault, Green Witch. You allowed him to die.
As if you could have done any better. Either of you.
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who rescued him.
Green. Anyone gonna save him?
Peter, no.
Nobody gonna save him? It's only rock and roll.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
Your mama'd smack you upside the head she saw you moping over her like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
My mom just...
My mama ate three of my brothers. I'd have been happy to see her go. You better pull it together, boy. 'Cause I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get... I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
Who are you?
The name's Yondu Udonta, Centaurian, leader of the Ravagers. Keeper. Your mom
random as shit.
Wrote me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I going to have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing.
Yeah,
why should I trust you?
'Cause my word is my bond, boy. What I say, I do. There's nothing in between. So what's it gonna be?
Sure.
All right. I'm ready to get out of here. I trust you.
That a boy. Come on. Let me show you your new home.
What?
Go. Taking a while to walk. I'm scared to see what's in here.
Don't worry,
it.
My little Star Lord.
Is that Glamora? Oh. What?
I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Yeah, am I dead?
Am I dead?
You are. You have nothing to fear.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Oh, wow. She actually healed him.
Oh, shit.